the 27th day of October 2011, Thursday, and I'm here in Paris. As you can see in my back, it's the Moulin Rouge. So watch it tonight. And for sure, I'll enjoy the time. They do not allow videos or photos inside. So if you want to watch, come to Paris at the launch station of the metro. If you want to have dinner with a show, it costs 3 francs, 165 euros. Without the dinner, only the show plus a bottle of champagne, 102 euros. So let's watch. We're waiting for show's over, one and a half. We decided to eat in front of a cool place. I don't know what it's called. It is the place, right? So I'm waiting for my assorted meat. I'm not really hungry, but I'm just killing time. Okay, dinner is ready now. Look what I have for dinner. For the meat, whatever it is, I don't know, but it surely is French. I have some bread and water. What up? Dinner is over. Look what storm has passed. Very clean. No meat. No bread. Only the water is left. So if you're going to watch Moulin Rouge, you better come here very early. I came here 3 hours before, ate dinner, and I came back after 1 hour, and there was a long line of
people.
See? According to the website, there are 600,000 people watching this show every year even. I'm one of them.
I'm going to go to the hospital.